Here's the man we talked about, Bryce Young. Off to a red-hot start. Threw four touchdowns in their opener against Miami, which was the best opening performance by a quarterback in Alabama history. From the 45, that's Mechie in motion. Young going to go deep. All the way down to interference coming. It was Jameson Williams, the intended receiver. The penalty, and they're in Florida territory at the 45. Jaleel Billingsley is in motion. Quick screen out, Williamson. And he got about seven. We're at the 34. Opening drive for the Tide. Young had that tip, I think, and it's incomplete. Not sure if somebody got it. Wow, heavy pressure. First down.
Filling in the space has always been a big story when you're playing against
McClellan in there now with Robinson on the sideline. Young high snap, bobbled, picks it up and dives forward. He's going to lose a yard or two. And Mr. McClellan on motion out of the backfield. Young's going to look that way. Got it to him. Put a move on one man. And did he get there? He did. Touchdown, Alabama. Jace McClellan in the backfield with Bryce Young. Young to throw, to Bolden, complete pickup of about, look to the clock, it's down at two. Well, it looked like some motion, but I guess they got the snap away and the throw's incomplete.
It's like the play.
Throw over the middle is behind Mechie. Young. Throws out of desperation. McClellan made a guy miss. I'm not sure how, but a heck of a run after it as well.
Play, but not for Florida. Got to make that tackle.
That play fake didn't work, but it ended up in a wide open McClellan again down the near sideline this time. He was shaken up, but he's back out there, so he's okay, and so's the Alabama offense. Throw out in the flat, complete to Mechie. Got the edge, and Mechie got about eight. Jalen Waddle. He's going to waddle over to the left. Fakes that he was going to take a handoff. The throw is to wide open Billingsley. If he got the pylon, he got the touchdown, and he did.
He's right here, then the motion, and then Alabama gets in the backfield. He runs actually into Mechie on the
defense. Young, plenty of time. Deep ball on the sideline. Incomplete. Young. Looks to his left and goes that way. He's got a man wide open. It's Mechie. Mechie with a stiff arm out of bounds. Blitz coming. They pick it up. Young goes short over the middle on the run as Williams dragged down for... Play fake it to Robinson. They go to the end zone and skips off the hands of Bolden. Incomplete. Final minute, first quarter. Bryce Young rotates the ball in his hands, gets it out to Brian Robinson. A move and a touchdown, Alabama.
Fitz has about eight guys that can make plays at a high level. Dump it out, make number five miss. Good athlete.
Billingsley has one of those. He was in motion and just set up in the slot. Young thinking about going deep, and now they've got his jersey, and he throws it.
Nowhere to go with the ball. Dexter comes in, grabs him, and yeah, he threw it almost on the ground.
The penalty places the ball at the front of the foul, and includes the loss of down. Second down.
Crowd again trying to come up with a defense to make a play. Young fires, incomplete, intended for a man rush unless they blitz. They won't. Young still getting flushed out of the pocket. Throws on the run and broken up again. This time intended for second and five. Play action. That was way behind Williams. Play clock. Just got it off. Young steps up in the pocket. Throws on the run deep. And broken up. Intended for Mechie.
Play. Keeps his eyes downfield. He does not like to scramble and run. He looks for the big play when he's flushed out, lets it go, and Elam does a great job at the last second of getting that hand and just.
Young steps up. He's in trouble and got whacked by Brenton Cox. Three-man rush. He goes short over the middle on a crossing route to Mechie. Mechie's going to get swarmed under at the 30.
Silent count. It's too noisy, and they do.
Throw to the middle is on target to Mechie.
Snap count, but he got the block on the next play.
First down at the 43. Now Young back to the air. Across the middle. Oh, what a catch by Williams. And he's still running. Puts a fake on a man inside the 30 and backpedals to the 20. That 29-yard pickup. First down. Quick throw. Slade Bolden gets drilled for a loss.
So he knows he's got a zone coverage.
Here comes a blitz. Young fires. Had it knocked down by Brenton Cox, who almost picked it off.
Very often. Watch him drop inside, and the linebacker comes in. Still a four-man rush, but right in.
Feeling a little bit of the heat now, and they're bringing the heat. Young down the seam, almost picked off by Elam, and a flag.
Yeah, it's going to be Pat. And he goes, okay.
Young, heavy pressure. That got a touchdown today. He's with Bryce Young. Young fires complete. The tight end, Latu, did he get it? Mechie is over there on the left side with him. Young wants to go the other way. Now to the end zone, and Bolden dropped it. He was wide open.
And into the middle, he's wide open. But he's looking right, looks left, got him. And he delivers.
In motion toward the snap. Young pressured. Cox had a hand on him. Throws on the run, completes it. McClellan, he's got the first down, I think. At the swamp in Gainesville. Bryce Young, quick throw over the middle, complete. JoJo Earl in the open field. And empty backfield for Bryce Young. On the Gator 47, has time. Flush, throws on the run, and throws incomplete. High snap. Young fires deep in the middle, broken up. Play action. Young gonna run finally. He's got a first down and quite a bit more. Gets inside the 20.
You only need 3 yards to get a first down. He's got the first down. Why not take it? Don't need to force anything in here. And
quick throw in the flat. Out to Mechie. Mechie up split out as a wide receiver now to the bottom of your screen. So it's an empty backfield, but it's a quick wide receiver screen to Mechie, who spins his way, keeps it. Young fakes and shovels it to Latu. And he's down first and goal inside the two.
See what it's kind of sloppy. Then he's got a guy in his face, maneuvers, and then keeps his poise and just.
Robinson, the tailback in the eye. They fake it to him. Young pumps, throws, and had it tipped.
Oh,
and did Mechie catch it? He's out of bounds. Alabama survives the Gators, 31-29.